Create a new profile if you have changed the headphones or felt it was necessary. It is recommended to update the profile at least once a month due to changes in hearing perception and degradation of headphones' headset parameters.